Hi guys, welcome back to Momstein. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about post-COVID fatigue and how to rehabilitate your lungs into breathing better after a COVID infection, or if you want to protect yourself from the COVID infection, how to do simple exercises at home with simple apparatus that you can find in any pharmacy. So let's get started. So the first thing to do after a COVID infection is to pace. The second thing to do is to plan. The third thing to do is to prioritize. So when you pace out, you are going to find that everything need not be done quickly at breakneck speed. Learn to live, learn to go at a steady pace, because the minute you start doing things fast, the fatigue, the tiredness, the exhaustion of COVID will strike again, and it is going to bring you down and it is going to set you back by a few days. The second thing you do is to plan. You do not have to do gardening every Sunday. You do not have to go and buy lots of groceries every Sunday. Plan out things that you can, you know, probably use BB Daily to get your groceries every day rather than weekly groceries. This way, you know, you'll have fresher groceries every day delivered to your house rather than going out. And the third thing to do is prioritize. Do I need to be doing this activity or do I not need to be doing this activity? It is as simple as that. Know your priorities. Do I need to teach my kids cycling, or can I just play Legos with him today and spend quality time with my child? So prioritize, use your energies well. Now that we have discussed how to go about taking care of yourself after a COVID infection, now the second part is to open up your lungs. Now, the things which are causing our lungs to get badly infected, one of them is our hunched posture. So if you guys remember, I had made a video on tech neck and how we open up our shoulders so that our lungs can fill up. It is as simple as that. You need to make sure your lungs are opened up. So the first thing you do is open up your lungs. So do check out my video on tech neck. Here I'll show you simple exercises. So this is the end of my frame and I'm holding it, suppose. So this is, imagine your door frame and you hold it and you go back. This will open up your shoulders, and once your shoulders open up, your lungs will be better suited to breathing completely and to opening up. If you have developed a post-COVID lung, it takes literally just 24 hours for your lungs to go from breathing with your diaphragmatic muscle, which is this muscle right below your chest that divides your chest from your stomach cavity. Okay, so this muscle, it tends to go out of use by just 24 hours of breathing like this, you know, this kind of breathing. So these muscles, which are the accessory muscles of respiration, we need to make sure that these muscles are not in use. So lie on your back and breathe in such a way that your tummy comes up. For women, it's going to be a little difficult because we breathe mostly from our chest. But for men and women, equally, it is important that you lie down on your back and make sure you breathe from your diaphragm. So lie on your back, put your hand on your chest and one hand on your tummy. Breathe in through the nose, breathe out through the mouth. This is your diaphragmatic breathing. There is a spike in the number of cases again. There's a second wave. I request you all to practice social distancing. People have forgotten. In fact, when I speak to my friends, can we just like maintain some distance while talking? And they're like, why? And I was like, oh my God, you have forgotten last year, the entire last year. So guys, please maintain distance. We are still not out of the clutches of COVID. The world is still not out of the clutches of COVID. Maintain distance. And in case you are recovering from COVID and you're going to be spending time in bed tired, exhausted, make sure you lie down on your tummy. You give yourself tummy time. This is important because when you lie on your back, more of your lung is compressed. When you lie on your chest, your lungs open up more. Now, I had told you in the beginning of my video about pace, plan, prioritize. Now, the third thing is phased return to work. And how do we achieve that? It is by doing simple lung exercises. So, the first lung exercise I'm going to teach you is with this. My lungs are not working that well. Now I'm going to do an inspiration exercises. I'm going to do 8 repetitions. And before I start this exercise, I'm going to be having this guy with me. So guys, that was the end of this video. In this video, I have just spoken about diaphragmatic breathing, how to get your energy back. In the next episode, I'm going to be talking about lung exercises and how to get back your pre-COVID energy levels. See you. Bye-bye.